What's good YouTube? It's your boy Shashank and I'm back with another reaction video. A slight change, so I'm gonna introduce some new music on this channel right here, out of your suggestions, obviously. And so today I have decided to listen and react to John Mayer. Now John Mayer is an artist I used to listen to indirectly through covers, you know. Back in the college days, my best friend in the college, Apurva, he used to cover John Mayer all the time and he used to worship him like a god, and he always talked high about him. And if it wasn't for him, I would have never known about John Mayer. Like, I knew once he was with Katy Perry, but other than that, I had no clue about who John Mayer was. So yes, I came to know about John Mayer through covers by my friend, and I used to listen to the songs that he used to listen to, because, you know, like, just indirectly. But I never got into John Mayer. So in my last live stream and the poll that I created on this channel, I got a lot of recommendations for John Mayer. So here we are with some John Mayer, and I kind of know about the fact how John Mayer can make the ladies go crazy. So I guess let's just get into it and see what kind of charisma does John Mayer have. I for one have heard John Mayer's Your Body is a Wonderland and a couple more, like, I don't remember, but Your Body is a Wonderland was amazing. So for today, I'm going to listen to Free Fallin by John Mayer live at the Nokia Theatre. Now from this very concert, I have heard other songs by him, but I never heard this one, and this seems to have most views. It's 96 million. That's too much. I wish I had 1% of those views. Never mind, we're gonna get there someday. So yes, John Mayer, Free Fallin, live at the Nokia Theatre. As for your suggestions, let's get it. Yes, I've seen this one.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, and America too.
You can already hear all the girls screaming. The texture of his voice is amazing. Wow. And he is singing live. I just heard like one line from the song and it already sounds like it's the studio version. Wow, that's crazy.
She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis.
Ooh.
Loves horses and her boyfriend too. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
It's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.
Wow.
And I'm free. Free falling, falling.
Wow.
And I'm free.
Ooh.
Free falling, falling. All the vampires walking through the valley. They move west down Ventura Boulevard. And all the bad boys standing in the shadows, and the girls are home with broken hearts. And I'm free, free falling, falling. Now I'm free, free falling, falling.
Wow.
Free falling out, free falling out, free falling out, free falling out. glide down over my heart. I want to write her name in the sky.
I know I don't pause my videos, but I've got to pause this one, man. John Mayer has got me in the feels. The whole vibe of this concert is amazing. Wow. And props to these support guitarists. They are amazing. They are doing an amazing job. And those harmonics, those vocal harmonics are amazing. Wow. John Mayer is an incredible singer. What a voice. It's so unique. It's so different. And it's so raw, you know? And it's raw, but it's polished. Like, I don't know how to say it, but I guess you get the point. He is an amazing artist. He can sing live, and that makes him a true artist, a true musician. That is the blueprint of how to sing live. That is the identity of a true musician. No auto-tune, no vocal synthesis whatsoever, no effects, just live raw vocals. Incredible vocals. Wow. And this guitar really adds up to the song, you know, it's just so mesmerizing. Wow.
I wanna free fall out into nothing. Oh, I'm gonna leave this.
Wow.
This world for
me. That thing was incredible. Wow. John Mayer just got me, man. What an incredible singer. Like, he was so calm and collected. The whole vibe of the song was so good. Those lyrics about a simple, innocent girl and how he is the bad guy and he's free falling. Wow. Free falling. And I guess he has a song called Gravity. Are they connected somehow? I guess I've heard Gravity. You guys let me know in the comments below. But the way that he was controlling his voice throughout the performance, it was phenomenal. There are a few singers who actually sound good when they sing live, and John Mayer is one of them. And you know, I for one hate, totally hate the auto-tuned shit that's being put out these days. Like, be it trap, be it pop, EDM, R&B, there is auto-tune everywhere. It is killing the talent and the creativity of the musicians who are actually talented. Like, anybody can sing these days. If they have a couple of effects on, they got auto-tune, they are good to go. You can become a SoundCloud artist overnight, and that sucks. Because, you know, music, it's just degrading the grades of music, you know. I don't know what to say, like, it's all about business these days. But true music, we all know true music is the one that touches the soul, that speaks directly to the soul. That is what true music is. And John Mayer right here is a true musician, man. Like, he can play instruments and he can really sing for a fact. Totally love this performance. I'm totally mesmerized. It made my day. So yeah, guys, you wanted it, you got it. Just keep on recommending more stuff, like always. And like always, like, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Come be a part of the fam. Give me a follow on Twitter and Instagram. I follow back. And I'm gonna do live stream reactions soon. Like, you guys wanted to know when I was gonna do it, and I'm gonna do it soon, sooner than you think. So let me know if you still want me to do it, and I'll do it. So yeah, guys, with that being said, I'll catch you in my next video. That's it for now. I'm out.